Hey y'all, it's Tyler Farr, and you're watching WTN West Hills Television Network. Merry Christmas, happy holidays, and be good, kids. Peace.
Welcome to West Hills Wednesdays. I'm Abby.
And I'm Julian. Christmas break is finally here.
Our chorus performed their Christmas concert last week.
Let's take a look at some of it.
Keeping up with the Christmas vibes, Brighton went all the way to Nashville to see Home Alone.
He got to sit down with some of the members of the Nashville Symphony and their conductor.
Let's watch that interview on our newest show, WTN On The Road.
You can watch the full interview on our YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe
and turn those notifications on.
Hi, I'm Brighton. WTN recently visited the Skolmerhorn Symphony Center in Nashville to speak to some musicians and the conductor of the Nashville Symphony. Let's take a look at that footage.
Tonight, the audience is getting to watch Home Alone, but hear the Nashville Symphony play the music during the movie. Could you tell us a little bit about how that works?
There we go.
Sure. So, if you've ever come to see a movie concert, you know that we show the entire movie, so you get to watch the whole thing with all the dialogue, all the sound effects, but the soundtrack has been removed. And instead of hearing it through, you know, just speakers, you actually hear our orchestra musicians playing it live. And these are the people that get to make that magic happen.
Which one was your favorite and why? We'll start with you and go that way.
I really liked playing Jurassic Park the best, actually.
Why?
Because I just really love the theme. It's a really pretty soundtrack, and it's a good movie too, so it's just fun to play.
Yeah, actually Jurassic Park is my favorite too, and I think my favorite scene had to be where we're playing this great melody, dum da da dum da 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 da, and I can see the screen sometimes, because when we sell the seats behind us in the orchestra view where the choir usually sits, that means there's a second screen, so most of the orchestra gets to see what's going on the screen as well. So I looked up, and there's Laura Dern and going like this, and I felt like I was part of the movie. And I mean, John Williams especially is such a wonderful composer, and E.T. Yeah. E.T. was another one.
Fun.
Incredible music, yeah.
And I grew up loving Disney movies as a kid, so for me, I had always wanted to do Beauty and the Beast, which we finally did this past summer. But I'm going to cheat, and I'm going to say two, because I loved that movie, but that's true. I loved Coco, which we did at the beginning of this season. And what I thought was especially fun about that was that it was very collaborative, because we had to bring in all of these guitar players and really authentic instruments that don't typically play with the orchestra. So it just became this kind of other ensemble than what we are usually used to. And the music is all fun and festive, and it also is a movie that I always cry at the end, but I held it together and didn't cry in the performance.
As we finish, any advice for potential musicians?
It just takes a lot of time practicing and dedication. So if it's something you really like doing, it's worth it.
Okay. I'd like to thank Enrico, Laura, and Jonna for joining me tonight. This has been Brighton. Let's get back to the studio.
Abby, I'm still dreaming of a white Christmas.
Well, you can keep dreaming, because there's not going to be one. Here's West Hill's weather.
Hollywood Christmas?
No!
West Hill's weather is brought to you by McDonald's. I'm loving it.
Hi, West Hill's. My name is Summer, and here's the weather. Well, we probably won't be building any snowmen this year. The good news is that we are going to be able to play outside during Christmas break. Temperatures start going up tomorrow and will continue going up until Christmas Eve, when the high will almost be 70. Christmas Day temps will be in the 60s. As far as our snow chances for Christmas, barring some Christmas miracles, we have a 0% chance for some snow. It's going to be in the 60s. This has been Summer. Back to you, girls.
Before we go, here's some holiday greetings from our West Hills teachers.
Let's roll that footage.
Merry Christmas, West Hills, from the Perrys and Scout.
To all of our West Hills friends and families, we want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the Donahue family.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, West Hills!
You say hi, West Hills.
Hi, West Hills.
Hi, West Hills.
From our house to yours.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas from our house to yours.
Merry Christmas from the Barneses.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas from the Perrymans.
That's it for West Hills Wednesdays. I'm Abby.
And I'm Jillian.
See you next time. We have a test today.
We do?
Yeah, I studied last night. Thank God. Did you?
Nah.
But is gonna be mad at us. Keeping up with the Christmas vibes, Brighton traveled all the way to Nashville to see Home Alone.
He got to sit down with some of the members of the Nashville Symphony.
Let's roll that footage. You're supposed to say that.
What is going too slow? Okay. Wait. Is this not okay? Can we get
the
whole thing?
Abby, I'm still dreaming of a white Christmas. Well, you can keep on dreaming because there's not going to be one.
A Hollywood Christmas?
Let's check that. Nope.
Okay. Abby, I'm still dreaming of a white Christmas.
Well, you can keep dreaming. See you next. Nope.
See you next.
Miss it.